Good morning, guys. We're gonna go to 2020 tomorrow. So prepare for a new year.